Philly's one hell of a chaser. You want a flutter?
Last shit hot tip he gave me sent me back a week's wages, baby.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
All right, I'm in.
Damn straight. Hey, you won't regret this.
What is your problem? Don't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
I think our relationship got off on the wrong foot. We should forget what happened and start over. What do you say?
Look, they sent me a piece of plastic for a partner, and I'm dealing with it. But if you think we're gonna be buddies, you're as stupid as you look. Ah, thanks, Gary. I'm starving.
Don't leave that thing here.
Not a chance. Follows me everywhere. See?
I don't want to alarm you, Lieutenant, but I think your friends are engaged in illegal activities.
Well, everybody does what they have to get by. As long as they're not hurting anybody, I don't bother them.
Do you eat here often?
Most days. Gary makes the best burger in Detroit.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
Cyberlife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
This Pedro, he was proposing illegal gambling. Am I right?
Yeah.
And you made a bet?
Yeah.
This morning, when we were chasing those deviants, why didn't you want me to cross the highway?
Because you could have been killed. And I don't like filling out paperwork for damaged equipment.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Emotions always screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
Cyberlife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up. You ever dealt with deviants before? Thank you.
few months back. A deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with the little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
I'm focused on the case, Lieutenant. I know you're an experienced officer, and I'd like to earn your trust. I'm sure we can solve this case if we manage to work together. I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge, but adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features. I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.